the local train bound for Myoko Kogen.
The train ride to Myoko was so awesome. Everything looked really different to home. We couldn't wait to get off and feel the snow. My sister and I were so excited, we just had to bare our faces in it. Nate from Liquid Snow Tours picked us up and showed us around the mountains. It was the best days of my life. Goofing off in snowball fights at lunch were fun, but riding with my family was everything. The mountains were so uncrowded, it was crazy. And my mum and sister loved the empty green runs. And when my dad wasn't pointing a camera at us, he was off in the backcountry having a blast. Every day was a new adventure. Everything was amazing. Watching the snowfall from our room and going to the onsens was the perfect way to spend our days. And the food was incredible. But the best thing about Myoko was heading back to our hotel at night and waking up to another unbelievable day.